So everybody just relax.
Yeah, that's her.
Which is your favorite actor, your favorite
actress?
Everybody likes JR because he's so mean and nasty. And Bobby's so nice. But probably I like all the girls. They're all pretty. They're all pretty. And today, I think Linda Gray is as beautiful as she was.
And we've got here a very beautiful woman here. She's the Miss from Texas, yes?
What is Texas?
Miss Texas 2000.
Yeah. You speak a little Portuguese, yes?
Sim, eu falo um pouco de português. Eu gosto muito do Brasil.
Bom dia! Boa noite, Brasil!
Ah, boa noite! Boa noite!
Esse programa passa à noite.
Ah, não!
Okay. Thank you very much!
Do you have a car?
Yes, I will give it to you.
Honey, would you hold this? Come
here. We have to leave down there.
Hi, Jay.
Hey Chelsea, you got the camera?
Agora.
I just don't want to get shoved in the pool.
You were his favorite character all the years we were growing up watching this show.
Well, he had good taste.
I know. And I've kind of, I always watched the show with my grandparents. Can I get to your interesting stuff or get to your own grandparents? And then actually, it's for the stepfather. His name is Greg Brewer.
Greg G-R-E-G?
Yeah.
You look.
Well done. Speed. What's that say?
You make it.
God bless.
Want to see my the people that I invited here? If you're here, come around and meet me backstage, okay? And everybody, have a great time. We'll be back in about 30 minutes. Get this party and barbecue rolling.
I was told to tell you green on one side, blue over here, and yellow in the back. Okay, if you know what that means, I hope you do. Paul's got a hat here he's passing around. If you want to get one of our hats with Dallas inlaid into it, be sure you drop your card in the hat.
check. Hello again, everybody. You see this helicopter coming? That's Larry Hagman about to make his grand entrance. JR himself. How about that? All right. Now, obviously the schedule is a little bit off, so everybody hang in there. If you're waiting for pictures, you're going to get them. If you're waiting for dinner, it's coming. So just be patient, hang in there. Everybody will get everything they need. And let's enjoy this thing. Here he comes, JR himself.
South Fork. How wonderful you're all out here together. I never expected anything this big. I swear to God, this is big. You should see it from the air, all those cars and everything out there. Well, listen, we're going to sit down there and take some questions that you guys got. And I just wanted to welcome you to the most wonderful ranch I've ever experienced making a living on. And a damn good one, too. Patrick Duffy, want to say a few words? No?
Okay. Just in the time that we've been here, we've talked to so many people from so many different places around the world. It makes us feel so appreciative that our show can touch the lives of people that don't even understand a word we're saying. But we're glad you came all the way here. We hope you have a good time. We'll spend as much time as we can with you. Especially you. And we hope that you'll enjoy yourselves. We hope you're warm enough. Eat as much as you want. Be careful what you drink. You have to drive home. Remember that. And we'll be down there in a minute, and you can have your way with us. We all have mics. Everybody talk.
Okay. Hey, Ray and Donna down here on this end, we want to say thanks. Oh, yeah, let's hear it. Come on. Thank you. I thought we had a few friends out there. It's wonderful to be here with you all, and this is just the greatest evening. We are so thrilled to have you here, and everybody have a good time and be safe. We'll be down to visit with you in a little bit.
And this is for all you people out there who want to hear it for maybe the last time. All right.
Right.
I just wanted to say that how special it is that we have known each other for 30 years and we still love each other. So I think that's a very special thing to celebrate tonight.
And I just want to say I was in the hayloft with Ray before there was any
She got a long memory.
I just want to say that I don't think anybody could imagine how exciting this night could be unless they're right here, right now, and this is just awesome, and thank you all for coming out here tonight. You're terrific.
My sentiments exactly. Just want to welcome you all. Thank you all for all your support. It's just profound.
I thought you were done. Typical of the storylines for 13 years, Ken Barnes finally arrives late. Cliff Barnes. I never know the difference between you. He's late to work and he's late on the set.
You know, I don't know what the hell I'm doing here. I never was invited here. But every time I got invited here, somebody
ended up in the pool.
Threw me in the pool.
So you've always ended up in the pool.
You're not going to see me walking around anywhere near there tonight.
Be careful what you ask for.
Nice to see all of you. It's pretty exciting to see all of us old people.
Really, I wonder why.
Glad you're here. Hope you're having fun.
He'll always let you in.
Turn you back over to the next.
We are just all so happy that you guys came, and we're so pleased to be a part of this and to be together again. And I want to say I'm really sorry to have been the girl who ended up in the pool, but I'm really, really happy to have been the girl who shot JR. So thank you.
She was random girlfriend.
No, she was. Well, as Teresa, I'd like to say, dinner is served. Hallelujah. Thanks for being here.
Thank you.
And send us some facts at the Ewing Oil Company. Have a wonderful time. We'll see you down there.
Thank you, everybody. I lost my daughter about 3 hours ago.
She's with my son.
Yeah.
I've got friends here somewhere. I haven't seen them since 3 o'clock.
Yeah.
I hope they're still here.
I hope they're still here.
I haven't even seen them.
Yeah. Well, Maddie, Noel, Daniel.
Oh, I promise. I've never seen my son.